Kelsey Coates. I'm a senior environmental science major. I'm getting minors in math, chemistry, and biology.
I'm Kara Okular. I'm a senior environmental science student, a part of the accelerated dual degree program.
I've sort of always known I wanted to study environmental science. So once I sort of learned that the environment is a resource, I wanted to protect that resource, and I realized that I could make a career out of it.
I've always been interested in environmental science as a child, and then when I took AP Biology in high school, that's when I knew I wanted to study the Earth.
I chose Duquesne mainly because of the scholarship money that they offered. I love that they focused on undergraduate research, which I didn't know how important that was. I loved the campus. I remember I was like taking pictures of like everywhere I went on campus. I just loved how it looked, how it felt.
Duquesne is close to my hometown, and I knew some students coming here, and I knew it was a small campus, a part of the city, and that's what really drew me to Duquesne.
I started with the undergraduate research program here at Duquesne, studying community gardens and urban agriculture in Pittsburgh. There's hundreds of them in the Pittsburgh area in Allegheny County. So Pittsburgh is a city, but it's really just a big conglomerate of a lot of different neighborhoods, and a lot of those neighborhoods are food deserts, specifically ones that are primarily African-American or low-income. The main reason for these gardens is so they can eat and have food for themselves, but they also use it for education, for just community engagement. It's just been a very fulfilling experience.
The research that I'm doing is working with removing fluoride from groundwater because it can be a potential health risk to young developing children. We went to Tanzania in the summer, and I was able to work with hands-on experience with the fluoride in the groundwater there. What I liked most about working in Tanzania was meeting the residents and the community and working with what they thought their problems were and trying to integrate that into my research.
Both of the internships I've done are technically from the NSF, National Science Foundation. My sophomore year, I worked at the University of Vermont, and then this past summer, I worked at the College of Charleston. In Vermont, I studied groundwater resources, looking at how nutrients affect the groundwater and how they affect Lake Champlain with eutrophication and algal blooms and those types of issues. It's a totally different experience in Charleston. I was actually studying snails, so we were looking at different chemicals that have long since been banned but are still present in the environment.
For internships, I've worked with the Carnegie Science Center. We monitor the tanks to ensure the animal's survival and health, and we try and monitor the oxygen, the metal levels, and nutrients. Out of all of the schools that I applied to, Duquesne was the only one that offered an accelerated dual degree program. It was a great opportunity to continue any undergraduate research that I wanted to do into graduate research.
For a freshman, the main advice I would give them is just make your college experience your own. Like, join clubs, find people that are interested in what you're interested in. I love community service and I love the environment, so I participate in those clubs. I'm also in MSG, which is Multicultural STEM Group, which focuses on minorities within the Bayer School, as well as any other major. We welcome everybody. We just find a way to combine science in a fun way so we can all feel comfortable but also be productive at the same time.